How's it going?
Pretty good.
Where are we?
New Zealand.
What are we doing?
Crossing the Cook Strait.
Oh, Cook Strait. Where's the rest of her crew?
We don't know.
Where's my bag?
Also, we don't know. But what's the trip gonna be?
Awesome.
So we just picked up the rental car.
I'm on the wrong side of the road.
And it's a little bit trippy. We're driving, cars are passing on the other side. It's a little crazy, but we're doing it.
Last video we ever take before we die. So we picked up our other two. Hi, other two.
Hi.
And I got my bag.
Yay!
They're all that excited because I now have deodorant and I'm smelling better.
And he was recording.
That's okay. And Athena's driving like a champ.
I'm driving and I'm not even that nervous anymore.
Look at her, no hands.
One hand.
Can you feel it? Now it's coming back. We can steal it. If we bridge this gap, I can see you through the curtains of the waterfall. When I lost it, yeah, you held my hand, but I tossed it. Didn't understand you were waiting. As I dove into the waterfall. So say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo. Can you
Athena's foot wash.
Raging River! Okay, so this is the deal. We are now on the boat, which begins the Milford Track, the finest walk in the world. And we are so excited to be here.
You guys excited to be here?
Yeah. Dropping things and.
You're just dropping stuff all over.
Dropping stuff all over, yeah.
Grooming.
There's your boat. They look awesome.
Moving way too fast, sorry about that.
It's been raining a little bit here, so the water is so high that the wharf is underwater.
How was that?
That was called a good start.
So, welcome to the Milford Track. Just embarked from our boat and best hike ever. Sorry, finest walk in the world, right here.
Tell us.
We're waiting in line for the toilet.
Well, not that literally.
And it's now my turn.
Okay.
So here we are crossing one of the many suspension bridges, and it's very bouncy, as you can see. Dun, dun.
That's a water slide. A good misty morning to you.
Getting the sunscreen on.
Are you videoing?
Yes.
Oh, I should have known.
We're on a gondola ride.
Ooh. Hi, we're just taking a photo. Ooh, look.
Oh.
Look at that view.
The view is quite nice.
Stop it.
Wow. That's what I get for flattering
Sorry.
You.
Sorry.
Very windy. Building now.
Trevor showed me his rock collection. As you can see here, this is from our hut. And this one magically appeared at the end.
Yeah, this is the Milford Track.
Nice.
So from where we landed, our first hut, our second hut, the pass, and then when we got to the end of the track, I found that one.
Yeah. Amazing. In fact, I'm so amazed. I'm a little emotional about it.
Good. I thought you were gonna say no.
What? You did not.
No, I did not. Definitely waited till I would sure you'd say yes.
Jeepers.
I'll stop recording now.
Thanks.
Or maybe not. She's gonna feel me crying.